Making his way to the ring, and his opponent, from Ayr, Scotland.
This one, guys, and why wouldn't they be? This is going to be great. Oh, and a vicious assault.
I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He might have it. DDT!
Now he thinks he has it.
One, two. Oh, man, that is as close to it. An incredibly athletic move.
Just what
it could be over here.
Two.
And he barely avoids the pin. Tonight may not be his night.
Deep sit. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt.
Drew McIntyre.
This might be the end of.
Can he score the pin?
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.
Making his way to the ring, his opponent from Long Island, New York.
Oh yeah, here's Seth.
And a savage clutch. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this.
Down.
The Flying is a phenomenal athlete. And to your point,
brain bust.
Flip the script here. He's on a rampage now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Zach Rupp.
Face.
Lumbar check. He's looking for the win.
One, two, three. Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm...
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for a perfect 10.
Oh, and here comes...
Look at Ty Dillinger. Any thoughts come to mind? In your expert opinion, what can the WWE
Championship? But when this thing is over, only one of them is going to...
This is some great art work.
Lightning speed.
Kalisto.
Nothing nice about this.
Ty Dillinger using his speed right there.
A clubbing clothesline. A super.
Perfect 10 has him up.
Boom.
Heath Slater. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Takes him down with it.
Once and for all, he's out there in no man's land.
Show us up!
Perfect 10 has him up.
Momentum's frown. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto.
He can. This might be it.
Ooh!
We've seen some great tag team action over the
super. Presence felt there.
Ooh, Ty Dillinger may have
pain
to begin.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
But can he follow up?
Here we go for the win.
Two,
opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And just... Look at her. She's got nerves of steel. Despite the title being locked in, rise to the occasion and retain the title.
She delivers lightning quick strike. Well, she won. And Paige manages. Comes Paige. Paige! Take, there it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Another shot with the kendo stick. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. This is not where she wants to.
Was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
Table in play. Oh my god. It could be over here.
And still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Paige.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Wow, a kid. Time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael.
It comes into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Time.
Better luck next time.
DDT. He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Two. And Braun
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh my God! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! This isn't going to be good. Choke slam through.
Tough edge.
That's borderline dirty, if you ask. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
WWE Champion, Braun Strowman.
Big singles win here, guys.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.